Hello and welcome to your card reading. Pile number one, this is your reading. Spirit says it's going to be a short reading for the full moon. It's movement, like a river, flowing like a river you are. Pile number one. Time for reflection. And to breathe. Pile number two. Oops. Your spiritual teacher. Your spiritual teaching is coming in with some emotional healing. And it's time to walk away from some situation, things, or possibly habits. Pile number three. There's a time shift happening for you. Oops. Hold yourself with gratitude. That is a place of creation. Gratitude. Keeping yourself open. Openness. And that's for you, pile number three. Thank you for joining me in this quick short little reading for the full moon.
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.